through the layer of ice the frost giants coated my apartment with. Loki's bonnet. Know how leftovers feel.
Don't suppose you know what Loki's game is, do you?
Afraid not. I tried to fight my way out, but there was this many of them and one tiny me.
Yeah, the frost giants paid us a little visit too.
That's just it. The frost giants didn't show up until later. It just got really cold all of a sudden.
Frost giants become more powerful in colder climates. Perhaps there's another force at play here.
If Loki's freezing the city in order to beef up his snowmen, Wasp, why don't you do a little reconnaissance? See if you can find out how Loki's freezing the city.
Aye, aye, Captain. I always wanted to say that.
Hulk even better now!
Bad guys don't take a vacation, rookie. Let's go. There's a SHIELD vehicle en route to one of our safe houses carrying an ally with crucial intel. Problem is, the roads are jammed with debris and frost giants. Clear the path and keep them safe as they drive to the checkpoint.
Remember this moment.
come.
Someone needs a TO.
Called to bring Captain Marvel in on this big adventure. With her superhuman strength and subsonic flying abilities, she was just the Avenger we needed to locate and capture a frost giant for questioning.
Bad news, Fury. My informant's a little unconscious.
Oh, now this is great. I don't suppose he told you what he was up to before he passed out suddenly.
No, but he and a bunch of his buddies were headed toward the warehouse district, and he was carrying this.
Ah, of course.
What is it?
I have no idea. I'm just trying to impress the girl.
Get that thing into the safe house, and we'll analyze it.
Coming right up.
Great. Now let's see what new information our allies brought us.
Oh, I enjoyed that.
I got something that's right up your alley.